We're gonna be making some amazing pizza muffins. I know we're always looking for something different to put in the lunchbox. Some kids don't like cold food, some kids want a hot lunch, some kids want something different. We absolutely love these pizza muffins. I mean, most kids love pizza, but it's sort of hard to pack in the lunch. I mean, those big triangles. So we found this recipe that's full of really nutritious ingredients, and your kids are gonna just love it. So the next thing we're gonna do to make the muffins is we're gonna combine the dry ingredients in a bowl. So we have 2 cups of flour. You could use the whole wheat flour. My family really rebels against whole wheat flour. I do my best, but they seem to be able to sniff it out. So I use unbleached flour. And we're gonna put in 1/4 cup of sugar. There is a little bit of sugar in this recipe. Baking powder, which there's a lot of baking powder in this, I guess, to make them fluffy. Baking soda, some salt, and some dried basil. And we're gonna mix that all together. And we're gonna whisk that in this bowl. Stir in, this is a medium cheddar. I don't like to use a mild cheddar in baking. I prefer to use a medium cheddar to make sure we get all the flavor in there. So we're gonna put that aside. And the next thing we're gonna do is we have 1 cup of yogurt, and we're using Greek yogurt here because it's a lot thicker. Once into that, we're gonna add 2 eggs. Do your kids like to crack eggs? My kids like to crack eggs, except it always ends in disaster. So if you're gonna let your kids crack the eggs, have them crack it into a dish first and then pour it in. And then we've got 1/4 cup of melted butter. And we're gonna mix that all together. That's yogurt, eggs, and butter. We're gonna take the wet ingredients and we're gonna add them to the dry ingredients, like this. So now we've got our prepared pan and we're going to put in even amounts into the pan. Here are our muffins. You can see I have them all evenly distributed in the pan. The next step is what turns it into pizza. So we're gonna put 1 spoonful of pizza sauce. And then the last thing we do to finish this delicious recipe off is sprinkle a little bit of mozzarella on. So now we're gonna put this in the oven at 400 degrees for about 20 minutes and then it's done. Let's see if our pizza muffins are ready. Let's have a look. Oh, wow, look at that.